Hi there, this is Tim, and I am here today to show you a prototype for Multimedia Mobile Comics that we have developed under the Cradle Grant. And this right here is the Apple iPhone. And before I get on to showing you what we have developed for this platform, let me show you a little bit of what other people have developed, in particular Marvel Comics, which I think a lot of people should be familiar with. This is the Marvel Comics application. And this is an episode of The Incredible Hulk. As you can see, they do not utilize the platform very well. This is a rather large screen, and of course, not very much of it is being taken up. I would also ask you to try and read this comic. I don't know, we can zoom in here a little bit, see if we can get that. Of course, it's not a very easy proposition, and what they have done to improve things, which is not that bad, but you have to tap on it, which means the rest of the image is off screen somewhere. All in all, this is not a bad solution. But then again, I would also like to point out that not one of these comics has ever once pierced the top 100 downloads list in the Apple App Store ever. This is primarily because it simply does not utilize the medium, the platform, the way it should be utilized. No animation, static images only, interactivity is extremely limited, etc., etc. Now enough of them and on to what we have done. This right here is a title called China Dolls. Now China Dolls is not something that we plan on producing commercially. It is simply a test IP that we have utilized for this particular demo. As you can see, unlike Marvel, we do use the entire display. We also use rich digital color graphics. The comics function simply. You just swipe, go to the next page, swipe, go to the next page, swipe back. Now we do have another way of doing slide transitions, but I will get to that in a moment. Of course, we have the same problem that Marvel does in regards to making text easily readable. But unlike them, we overcame it through the use of interactivity. You can view the graphics with the text off, and then read the comics with the text on. Very simple solution, really. This is even more helpful on a page such as this. With more panels, you can just simply tap first panel. Tap, next panel, tap, next panel, tap, less panel, tap, finished. Go through that once again. Now, I don't know how well you can see it on the video here, but we have utilized strong 3D graphics. As you can see, things almost look 3D like in 3D movies, unlike Marvel Comics, which are very old school. We do utilize the platform to its fullest. Something else that we've done is utilizing the platform. The iPhone does have a built-in accelerometer. So you can turn the pages like that. Or you can do something quite interesting. You can shake the phone and change it that way. Kind of cool. Hopefully nobody throws their phone away when they're doing this. Now something else that we have done, because actually comics is a bit of a small space. Not so small where we can't generate revenues, but certainly we want to make money, as in lots of it. So in tandem with our comics, what we've also done is develop new marketing technologies that we incorporate into the comics. Now, of course, you can read the comics, but if you want, you can turn the comics this way and activate gaming mode, embedded games within the comics with in-app purchasing. I'm not a great gamer here, so I'm probably going to die real quick. Of course, we can also incorporate music that can be sold through the iPhone as well. And of course, if you like the game, you can purchase it right here through in-app purchasing. And when you're done playing the game, you want to get back to reading? Right back to where you were in the comic. Of course, this allows us to expand revenues well beyond per unit sales prices for these comics. More so, all the technologies that we use here today, such as the engine for the comics, as well as those new marketing technologies, are commercializable well beyond our own comics. Just think, if you're a game developer and you want to have, you have one comic or one game that is doing quite well, one that's not doing very well, you can bundle that game into another game with our new marketing technologies. And there you have it. That's just a quick demo of our prototype that we've made for the Cradle Grant. And if you have any questions, just hit us with an email. Thank you very much.